Thank you. behind us. So that's a real bonus as well to end our journey. Love this new passage home. And we're making good speed, we're on time, and right now we're just about on the same latitude as Norwich, looking at the chart, and seeing it around 19 and a half knots. And we'll be passing through the Dover Straits, starting at around 11 o'clock this evening, and continuing on through the English Channel. And of course our intention is to be alongside our berth at the Mayflower Port Terminal. 7 o'clock tomorrow. One thing to add as well is that we will be putting the clocks back by 1 hour. So, 200 at night. Those will be on the correct time for the United Kingdom. So, an extra hour tonight for you. I'll see you today. You've really enjoyed this voyage with us to Norway. It's going to be very, very gorgeous. Excellent scenery. And I do hope that you choose to come away again with the Cunard, Queen Victoria, or one of the other Cunard vessels in the very near future. It's been our pleasure to have you, and I do wish you a very safe journey to your homes tomorrow.
Many of you said we've been so fortunate, haven't we, to see Norway at its best. Some superb scenery, particularly all the fjords really, but Geiranger Fjord is absolutely stunning, isn't it, don't you? And we were very lucky with the weather, we saw it at its best, and of course the waterfalls were still falling as well, leave it a little bit later in the year and some of those are drying up. So I think we really did have what it said in the brochure, fjords and waterfalls. So very nice indeed. A little bit of rock and roll just to rock you to sleep tonight. As you can see, the wind's blowing really hard out there. So it should luckily ease probably as the night goes on. So I think it'll be down by the morning.
It's hard work, but you make it look very efficient.
Is it on that, man?
Mm.
That's it.
doesn't he? Great, yeah, thank you. Ooh, yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Hey, no worries.
Just check. I'll double check.
Thank you.
and best. Get your kicks on 66. Darling, just you run down from Chicago to LA. More than 2,000 miles all the way. St. Louis, Chapman, Missouri, Oklahoma City, man, Monterey, Iowa.